Eliza, get us started.
Both of you played a great strategic game. You made moves, and I can respect that. But I honestly have no idea who I'm gonna vote for tonight. Parvati, all 24 days I spent in this game, I spent on the island with you. I think taking out Ozzy was a brilliant strategic move. I respect that move that you made. What I can't respect, however, is everything you did that was not necessary for strategic advancement in this game. You talked about me behind my back, you made fun of me, and that is not what got you to the final two. It leads me to believe that you might just be a mean person. So I'm gonna have a lot of difficulty giving you my vote tonight. Amanda, you played a great strategic game, and it was very impressive. However, listening to you talk literally made me want to kill myself sometimes. I don't know that I can vote for someone who I think is so superficial. And I'm gonna be sitting right there tonight listening to every single thing you both say, because my vote is absolutely not determined. So I hope that I can see some genuineness and honesty from you two tonight.
Thanks, Eliza.